Next up, I wrote down CG5.
Hey,
CG5.
Welcome to my talent show. My name is Tommy Innit, and today I am red, and I am wearing a red suit. So
what?
So,
are you having a stroke, CG5?
I always do.
Okay.
So, why did the chicken cross the road?
Why?
I said, why did the chicken cross the road?
What the?
Why did the chicken cross the road?
To get to the other side.
Why did the chicken cross the road? To get to the other side. The other side. Jump in the Cadillac.
No. This is the worst. Get the fuck away from me! Get the fuck, you psychopath!
What did you think?
Oh my god.
But I have one more thing, guys. If you could have a song made about anything your heart desires, what would it be about?
Captain Sparkle's abs.
Amen.
Okay. Anything else?
Schlapp's facial hair.
Does anybody else have anything else?
Anxiety.
Okay, Sparkles, abs, Schlapp's facial hair. I'm not writing that down.
Awful thoughts.
That's basically
intrusive thoughts.
That is also anxiety. I think you have
the fear of death.
Okay, that's also anxiety.
When you're looking off a really high cliff and you have the urge to jump.
That is also anxiety. You guys have a lot of problems. Okay.
I'm going to come back.
Okay, yeah, that's true. I am going to come back later and show you a 30-second song put together about your
I think
topics.
We have the last act coming up. CG5? Okay. Thank you, CG5. Oh my god, Carl.
I wanted you guys to come up with topics for me to make a song about. The topics I got was Captain Sparkle's abs, Schlatt's facial hair, anxiety, more anxiety, more anxiety, and even more anxiety.
Compound it, King.
This is all your fault. You got some sparkly abs, that beautiful facial hair. You make me want to jump right off of that cliff over there.
What the fuck?
I get intrusive thoughts of death.
Wait, what?
You got some sparkly abs. Never gonna give you up. Just kidding.
Oh my god.